And he was a father God. I can remember when I lost my daughter a few years ago. She drowned in my mother's pool. One of the very first people that came to consult was my daughter. And I can still feel him coming into my mother's house, and he didn't say anything, he just took hold of me and held me, like a father would hold his son. Right, so, and he had that relationship with all of his students. There was real care, there was real concern. And I feel sometimes when we just speak about the giant and the ocean of knowledge, we don't realize that there were so many other sides to him that made him such a special person. And because of that, I have not seen any scholar that has left our community that has left such a great impact on society. And I have not seen another scholar leave this community that has received condolences from so many people from around the world, from all walks of life, from all different sectors of the Muslim society.